platypus like his home?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, the little guy's fine.
And we got the third egg.
Hey, this egg looks round too. And it's kind of soft. I think I know what animal this is. It has stripes. And it's long and skinny. We've already found the sulcata tortoise and the platypus. What animal is this? The Jinto penguin, the sea crate, or the Komodo dragon? The sea crate. Many snakes live in the desert, but they don't look like this.
Yeah, what color is it? Correcto, black and blue. Sea crates are poisonous, so only animal experts should ever pick them up.
I think she likes you.
I love snakes.
Whoa! Uh-oh, the baby sea crate can't wait to get home. But she doesn't know where it is. Gotta stop her before she gets lost. Let's call out to her. Say, stop, sea crate! Louder! Stop, sea crate!
Baby sea crate, we'll find your home together.
Look, she was headed for water.
And her tail looks like it has a paddle to help her swim. There's your animal home card with a message just for you.
Quick, clap to open it.
Clap, clap, clap. Clap louder. Clap, 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 clap. Thanks for clapping.
Does the sea crate live in a desert or the ocean?
Correcto, the ocean.